Hey.
Hey.
Is it crooked?
Is it? It really looks absolutely lopsided.
Today, we're doing the best friend tag with my best friend.
Me. You hold your pen so funny.
Thank you.
Show them.
No. First question is, what's your favorite color? I don't know your favorite color.
I don't even know if I know mine.
Second question. What are the places she would like to visit? Okay, wait. So how many does that mean? Should we be keeping score? I'm done.
I said Greece.
My two are Greece and Madagascar.
Shit.
For you, I put Capri.
Yeah.
And Thailand slash Maldives.
I put Thailand and then I put sloths.
Yes. Favorite food. For your favorite food, I put arugula.
That's the first thing I put. I said badass but vegan.
What annoys your best friend the most? What did you put for me?
When people call you a liar.
I hate that.
I know. And I knew you weren't gonna put that too.
I put when nothing is wrong and people keep asking me what's wrong because
of my face. Oh my God, that's the other thing. That no one believes you. They're like, what's wrong? No, what's wrong? You're like,
nothing.
I'm
nothing's
literally
wrong. Like, go away. You're asking me what's wrong is not what's
like
wrong.
Like, I was actually meditating.
I put when I take long showers.
That is literally one of two things that pisses me off.
What did you put?
When the windows are up in the car.
We're like bad friends. How and when did we first meet? Wait, define meet. Because we saw each other and knew who each other were, but we didn't meet.
I also didn't know who you were.
Oh, that's great.
I hated you because I lived in New York and one person was trying to make me not be friends with you because they knew we'd be friends.
Anyway, her brother August had a fashion show in New York, so I flew out to see it.
Yes.
And Nats had lived there at the time. So the after party was at this restaurant and I see Nats coming out as like I'm about to walk in and she was wearing this jacket I had just bought 3 weeks prior. I was like, I love your jacket. And she looks at me like, and I was like, okay, she hates me. It was more of a walk by.
Yeah, I was a friend.
This is everything.
And then some.
What is your best friend's ideal car? So dream car? What does ideal mean?
Yeah,
like you'll settle for it? Let's put dream car.
Dream car.
Mine's so easy. We'll say mine at the same time. One, two, three.
Can fly over shit.
What?
You always say how badly you want a car that can fly over traffic.
Okay, but this is reality.
I'm sorry, you said dream.
Dream car.
Dream. Dream.
But
dream.
Bentley.
Well, bitch, I was thinking dream.
How very dare you.
Sorry, I dream big. Dream big, settle for Bentley.
What's your dream car?
I put Bronco.
I put Ford Bronco.
Hey, could you bring Hutch and I to Amstel Lights?
Oh no, water.
Hello?
And water?
No, just the beer. Thank ya. Sorry, room service.
Name three things we can't leave the house without.
That's hard. Don't do something stupid like cell phone. Yeah, me either. Cool.
I love.
For you, I put backpack, wallet, and beer.
Here you go, my world.
Thank you.
How's it going?
Wonderful.
Where's my water?
Oh, I said you didn't need it. Okay, well, that's A, spot on. I made it a joint list because it's the same shift as both of us. Red Bull, backpack. The backpack has beer in it.
I put Red Bull, Vaseline, and wallet.
Fuck!
What is the craziest thing we did?
Bushwick.
Oh my God. Bushwick.
Bushwick. That was the scariest night of my life.
I just got chills. A picture of the aftermath. We all had IVs in our arms.
I took a fucking screenshot of that today.
I just remember we were in a car on the way because they were like, there's this after hours party and we were in New York.
We went to three clubs. The first club was
awful.
Not for us.
They were all awful.
Well, Gigi threw a bucket of ice over me. I'd had it.
Dream job. What is my dream?
A rapper.
If this happened. This is my dream. Yeah, a rapper bottom. No. I want to photobomb the cover of Vogue.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Not that that would ever be allowed to happen.
It's going to happen. I'm going to photobomb the cover of Vogue.
And that would be your job?
It's just my dream. Like, winning an Oscar isn't a job.
Got it.
It's just like a dream people
What's
have.
What's mine?
The Nobel Prize.
I would love to be on the cover of Good Housekeeping. I think you'll be able
we
to photobomb Vogue, though.
I just realized I was not in the center that whole time.
Really?
Yeah. Do you look there or there? Our second craziest was Coachella.
Coachella and then SNL after party. Sorry, like that was still like the craziest. And fourth was also there when we saw the stampede of 500 people chasing a rare Pokemon in the middle of fucking New York. People literally elbowing like elderly women in the face. Vlogged the entire thing, lost the camera.
Lost all the footage.
Love that. So I remember
looking. Now we're extremely successful vloggers.
Exactly.
Never give up, kids.
You too can be like
you could
us.
Be this.
I would say that's 2 points to me.
We stopped keeping points so long ago. What is the one thing you like most about each other?
Is that a bird or?
Okay. My favorite thing about you?
Yes.
Your passion for humanity.
Ew, that's fucked.
If we go to like events, anything, Nats cries every single time. It never fails.
Like a little bitch.
Mm-hmm.
Ew, that's sweet. Okay, for you, I put loyal. Jesus.
Sorry.
Christ.
I thought there was.
Now you have to drink all of it. I put coordination. I put loyal because your loyalty to the people that you love is crazy and unlike anything I've ever seen.
And my unloyalty to people I don't love
is
astounding.
And it should be something that's practiced by most people. And then I put your heart because it's crazy. It's so small that it's just.
Wait.
Oh.
I'm gonna try to upload more often. Laptop stuff.
Oh yeah, maybe if
one, two,
gotta go.
Gotta go. Call me later.
Bye. Motherfucker, don't break me.